has always been government money because they abuse their power. They make money out of thin air. So he says what we should do is to abolish the central bank.